Hey, I'm Buzz Kloot, and in the last part of 2015, the International Year of Soils, I spent some time with some amazing people from the National Soil Survey Center in Lincoln, Nebraska. To give you an idea of what we were filming and what we were planning to do, I sat down with the center's Dave Hoover to talk about it.
We are a facility that's been in Lincoln for quite a number of years, but I think we are unknown. I think we are unknown both as a scientific resource to the community of Lincoln, to the Midwest, and in some degree to our own agency. There are so many ways that we could talk about the National Soil Survey Center in newspaper articles, in radio spots, and we wanted to try something different. We thought film was a great way to do this, and we thought that reaching people through a video audience on the internet would be a new way of trying this. Rather than do a systematic review of each one of the sections, which while interesting to some of us may not appeal to a larger audience, we wanted to show the true nature of the center.
In this video series, Dave Hoover introduces us to a few amazing people who work at the center. You'll see how far the National Soil Survey Center has come over the last 100 years, and we hope to give you a glimpse of where the center is headed. Join me for a look at soils at the center in Lincoln, Nebraska.